lakini sisi sio wazazi wetu. Tunajua kusoma katiba na tumesoma, tunajua Ruto hana uwezo. Isenda asent ama arudishe kwa parliament. Hatuchezea akili.
Members of this church. Okay, let me start. Both English and Swahili, sio?
Combination.
The media.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you so much. Very good morning. I'm James Ogare, and I'm one of the wale ambao ni activists in Mombasa, and we want to address 1-3 issues here on the current situation of our country. Mwanzo kabisa, allow me to say that the president's speech yesterday is one that we feel is hypocritical, because if you are talking about reconciliation with the young people of this country, but you are not addressing on the matter of those who lost their lives, wale ambao walipoteza maisha yao pale jana hauzungumzi, then how do you come to the table with clean hands? Kwa hivyo sisi tunasema kama vijana wa Mombasa na kama wale ambao ni wanaharakati ya kwamba let the president talk about the real issues. Usije na vizungu vingi tu, come with the real issues, and the real issues ni kwamba corruption in Kenya is eating this country.
Correct.
The issue number 2 is unemployment. If correct. You see the magnitude of people, if you see the demography of our young people coming out to fight for their rights, please don't even kill them. You're talking about you have only killed 6 people.
Correct.
When we know very well ya kwamba wale ambao wameaga dunia hadi kufikia sasa ni watu zaidi ya 30.
Yes.
Kwa sababu watu wamekufa, watu wameaga jijini Nairobi, watu wameaga hapa Mombasa, watu wameaga Nakuru, hata Kakamega.
Yes.
Na, listen, Mr. President, you must sit down and rethink. In fact, kama mimi ningekuwa rais, ningefuta wale advisors wote hapo jana. Manake they wrongly misadvised you. Now, I want to understand from our president what happened to Article 37 of this country. What happened to public participation? Okay? What happened to peaceful picketing, their human rights? Because tumeona ile highest levels of violation of human rights katika nchi hii ambayo haijaionekana, watu kuuliwa na watu ambao they are not armed. These people are not armed, but you went ahead and killed them. Then now you come after you have killed them and you say that you now need to reconcile. Who are you going to reconcile with? So please, there are some things that the president and his government has to do. The president and his government has to say that what are they going to do to compensate for the lives that we have lost. Wale familia ambazo zimepoteza watu wao, atawa compensate vipi? Manake the lives cannot be, the lives that have been lost, haziwezi tena. The lives that have been lost, haziwezi tena zikarudishwa. Lakini we know that these people were the future of this country. They are the future of this country. Currently, in this country, we have the CEOs, clinicians on strike.
Yes, yes.
Sasa, these are health professionals. Now, we are calling upon the president on 2 things. We don't want him to come and tell us that he's withdrawing. In fact, the president has got no power to withdraw a bill. It is the work of the National Assembly to withdraw the bill. He did a good thing by rejecting. But now, after rejecting, can he advise his UDA members of parliament to withdraw in totality so that we go back to round number 1? Tuanze mpya kabisa. Hatutaki hiyo bill kabisa. You don't tell us that you are going to amend and come back. You cannot amend something that is already a draconian bill. So that is what we are saying. Please reconsider. Thank you so much. If you have any question, I will be able to answer.
Ngoja kidogo. Mimi kama parent ya Jay-Z. Kama parent ya Jay-Z, niko na watoto. I'm here to support the aspirations of the Jay-Z. Okay? Ya kwamba they must be respected. Their aspiration must be achieved. Na tunaomba police ya kwamba let the Jay-Z's and Kenyans demonstrate possibly. Wakitoka hapa, wakienda hiyo barabara baka state house, there should be no violence. The police must respect the rights of the Mombasa people and Kenyans at all.
Okay.
Hata state house utapika mama.
Utapika mama Keruto.
Okay, I'm Brian, eh?
Dog mama Keruto.
Hey.
This is Brian. Member of an activist group in Mombasa. Yes, we want to condemn the... First, we want to disapprove the notion by the president by calling the Gen Z's criminals.
Yes.
That's an articulation which we cannot accept as the young generation in this country.
Yes.
Number two, we want to tell Luto that he should stop lying to Kenyans.
Not mighty.
He, as the president, has no powers to withdraw a bill. We only needed two terms from the president. One, I reject the bill. Number two, I ascend the bin. So Mr. President, he has just lied, as usual, what he usually does. He's a political con man, and we are not going to give in into the lies anymore. We are fed up, we need actions.
And go home.
Mama Koruto, Mama Koruto, Mama Koruto.
Sisi kama majenzi,
Mama Koruto.
Hadi 22
Mama Koruto.
wazazi wetu.